Hey guys, welcome to Bangalore Adventure School. Basic structure of carabiner, it has a spine.
The load has to be on the spine. And they all have a gate. The gate can be opened and closed. Some of them can be locked. So the gate has movable parts. It has a spring, a screw, a rivet, all those things.